Hi everyone. As promised, I said I was going to give you some feedback on my revenge trip, and I'm going to lift it up because that camera is in a weird angle. So it's the 30-liter Revenge Touch Bin, and I've had it for just over a week now, and it's been a very attractive new addition to my kitchen. Firstly, as you can see, I love nifty, pretty kitchen gadgets. I also like being in the kitchen. Unfortunately, I don't have enough hours in the day to spend as much time as I would like to be in the kitchen. So this is my little helper who's going to help me. What's your name?
Zena.
Look at the camera. Her name's Zena, and she is, how old are you?
Six.
Six. So she's going to help me demonstrate this bin to you. I'm probably going to have to lift it up at one point because you're not getting the full effect of it. So this is what it looks like. And my feedback, my honest feedback here is it's amazing. It's an amazing product. It is a luxury item, but if you're looking for something to have in your kitchen that's going to make it beautiful as well as easy and relatively stress-free, it's actually pretty easy to maintain. So with the bin, it's got a touch sensor. So Zena, do you want to touch the bin to show me how it opens?
There we go.
And to close it, you don't have to put the dirt in now, my babe. So it's very easy. The kids have not broken it. It's heavy duty, so it's not very easy to break. So they have been enjoying it as well. And then I wanted to demonstrate how she puts her litter in the bin. You want to show mom? You can open the bin again. There we go. And then when it comes to cleaning, I'm just going to show you. So the lid comes off pretty easily. You can take your dirt out. Put that there. Now. And it's got a removable bucket like this. So it's very easy to get it washed. And it's got some holes in it for airing so that it doesn't smell. And you put it back, you just have it, you wash it and you put it back in, and then you just put the tap it in. You get a seal for me. Put it back on. So it's as easy as that. Brabantra, when you do buy any Brabantra products, they help get rid of plastic in the ocean. So every Brabantra product that's bought, a percentage goes to that fund in trying to combat plastic in the ocean and saving our undersea life. So that's my review on the bin. It's amazing. I love it. I would give it a 10 out of 10. And I look forward to increasing my Brabantra range in my kitchen now. Now that I've actually got some in my kitchen. So yeah, I'll keep you posted. But that's my review, and I hope that if you're going to get one, I'd like to hear your feedback as well. So I'm just going to lift this up one more time while Zena puts this.